I was first introduced to medical cannabis in 1967 when my father was dying of liver cancer, and I saw that cannabis was helpful to him in relieving him of the awful nausea that was present in his life at that time. I have been diagnosed by the Veterans Administration as having post-traumatic stress, and I've used it in that for post-traumatic stress for years and decades. And in doing so, I also realized that chronic pain was relieved by its use, among other things. The number of symptoms that could be relieved by the therapeutic use of cannabis now is getting to the point of unlimited. There just doesn't seem to be an end to the possibilities.